Well, I'm sure that many of you guys have seen a card trick. Well, tonight, I'm gonna add my twist to this by adding a sense of danger.
Oh.
Yes, that's my easy.
Danger, danger.
Can I get Ant and Deck to join me on stage?
Good luck.
Now, Ant,
yep.
Can I get you to stand right over here?
Yes, you
and
can.
And Deck, can I get you to stand right over here, facing that way, okay? Deck, I'm gonna go through the pack like this. You say stop wherever you like.
Stop.
Right here.
Mm-hmm.
Now take a good look at your card.
Yeah.
Remember it.
Got it.
Good. Now we're gonna make your card unique. Go ahead, pull the corner off and keep that as your receipt.
Okay.
And you're gonna hold the deck in a nice spread.
I can do that.
Okay. Great. Deck, take a deep breath and relax. Ladies and gentlemen, in a moment, you guys are gonna count all out to three. And when that happens, and you're gonna toss the deck straight up in the air as high as you can.
The whole deck?
Yes. And I'm gonna find Deck's card.
By throwing this knife.
Is that all right, Deck?
I think so, yeah.
Perfect, great.
Okay.
This is what's gonna happen. And I'm gonna throw this knife at you.
Okay.
Do it on or off?
Off, I'll have it off, I'll take it off.
You have it off?
Yeah.
Good choice.
No, I'll have it on, I'll have it on.
Ant, are you ready, Ant?
I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready.
On the count of... You have your card. Thank you.
Simon, can you check the arrow and see that's real? Deadly? Original?
That's deadly.
Amanda.
Yes.
Can I use your phone for 1 second?
Yes.
Please.
The first person to escape from a straitjacket was Harry Houdini, and it was a feat which he said was the most difficult of his entire career. Tonight, I would like to attempt to escape from a straitjacket for you. Earlier, I met Mr. Declan Dolany, and I put you in the straitjacket, and
yes.
I gave you a go, and we filmed it. Can we play that video in? Is that possible?
Yeah, there's not much getting out of that.
Nah, there's not, is there?
You didn't manage to get out. It was difficult, yeah?
Difficult? Impossible.
We gave you the straitjacket. You've had that since before you took it off. No
yes.
one's interfered with it?
No.
Well, you get your own back now, because you get to put it on me. You can hold it up nice and high. My arms are going to go inside here, and Janine is going to come and help you do it up. When Houdini escaped from a straitjacket, he would do it hanging upside down, hundreds of feet up in the air, suspended by a single rope. And then later, other escape artists copied the act, but they wanted to take it up a notch. So they would set the rope that suspended them on fire. And obviously they had to escape before the rope burned through. Tonight, I'm going to kick it up a notch again. Tonight it won't be the rope that's on fire. It will be me.
What?
I'm going to be doused in fuel, hung upside down, and set alight. Let's do this. My only lifeline will be the fire extinguisher hanging next to me. Are you satisfied that I'm restrained, sir?
Absolutely.
And your work here is done. Thank you.
I'm actually quite nervous for him.
Yeah. Oh my God.
He is nuts, you know that.
mad.
This is ridiculous.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Thank you.
morning. 9 a.m. sharp?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, hold on. What's got on his head?
No.
Dangerous on a scale of 1 to 10, is it?
100.
Now tell me what's about to happen.
I'll go underwater, the lid will be closed and padlocked shut. A chain will be wrapped around my neck, my hands will be handcuffed on the outside of the box. The lock around my neck and the handcuffs I'll be attempting to pick using a lock pick. But the last lock, the one that keeps the lid closed, and that one's a little different. So I'm going to invite Ant and Dec on stage, if you would, please. Can we have a round of applause? Here on the table, I have a glass. It contains 20 keys. None of these keys will open that lock. Now, we don't have time to go through all 20, so take 3 or 4 at random, try them in the lock. When you've tried them, drop them in the glass, please. I have one more key. This is the one that opens the lock. Would you try that in the lock now, please? As he's doing that, would you put all the keys in the glass?
Yes.
Would you take the key out and put it in the glass with the 20 that don't?
Like that?
Yes. Now put your hand on top and shake up the keys.
Oh, he's nuts.
Oh, my God.
The last lock is like trying to find a needle in a haystack. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, judges, Ant and Dec.
Now, tell me, what should we be looking out for? Is this a period of time or what?
I'm going to try and do it in a minute and a half, but if we start getting up around a minute 40, minute 50 underwater, holding my breath, then we're starting to have problems. If I start floating and I pass out, then you get me out.
OK, yeah. Got it. Good luck.
Thank you. Woo! Woo!
I mean, this is crazy.
I actually feel sick already.
Yeah. These are the acts that actually can go wrong.
25.
He's got his handcuffs on. Look at the time.
1:30.
Wow!
What's he doing, the nutter?
Gonna be